Every morning from 8:30 until 8:50 we have registration with our form tutor, Miss Asuna. This is where she takes the register, checks our uniform and gives us notices for information about our school day or week. Our uniform is checked to make sure that it is correct. We have to wear a light green shirt and tie with a dark green jumper. That should have school badge on. Black trousers or green skirt. We should also wear black or brown shoes.
On a Tuesday and Friday, we go to assembly. Sometimes one of the teachers takes the assembly, or sometimes we are asked to organise one for ourselves to show the rest of the year group. It is during assembly that certificates for merit and achievement are given out.
We study a variety of subjects at Grace Sankey High School. It is different from primary school because in each period we study a different subject. This is an example of our timetable. As you can see, it tells us the subject, the room, and how long the lesson lasts for.
There's a bell! That means it's time to move on!
The subjects we study here are English, science, maths, German or French, we do German, information technology, the humanities, which cover religious education, geography and history, PE, food technology, design and technology, drama.
We have a massive range of computers in the school. We get them during the information technology. We are taught how to use the different programs to help us present our work neatly. We have internet access, which means we can do further research for our homework in addition to the resources in the library.
This is the library. We sometimes have lessons here, and when you want to start here in September, you will be shown how to use the computers.
All of the books in the library have been put onto a reference system on the computers, and so if you need to find a book, you can enter the details into the computer and it will then tell you exactly where to find it.
You can come here at break and lunch times if we need to catch up on homework or to see if us doing it at night, as long as it gets done.
There are hundreds of books here and over 15 computers for us to use.
We have a one-way system. We have this because there are so many students in the school and it is much safer for us to move between lessons if we are all going the same way.
Don't try and go the other way because you just won't make it.
End of school is at 3:10, but at 3 o'clock lessons finish and we go to afternoon registration.
Mrs. Suda takes the register and again passes on any notices we need for the next day.
When the bell goes, we all go home.
One lesson a week is taken off the timetable and is used for PSE lessons. PSE stands for personal and social education, and each week we meet with our tutor groups to discuss various issues that concern us as we are growing up. Sometimes we have people come in to demonstrate different things or just to talk to us. For example, the police talk to us about road safety.
This is Barrow Hall Theatre. This is where we have drama lessons. This is the theatre's equipment. As you can see, it's very high tech. You can learn how to use the equipment in technical class on Thursdays after school.
The school is designed so that the classrooms for each subject are grouped together. This way it's easier to find your way at least to the right part of the school, even if it takes you a few weeks to get used to finding the right classroom. Don't worry though, you soon get to know your way around, and if you do get lost, there is always someone around for you to ask.
We have our PE lessons at Great Sankey Forum Leisure Centre. This is a big complex with a gymnasium, a large sports hall, 25-metre swimming pool, a training pool, 3 squash courts, outdoor all-weather pitch, tennis courts, and all combined with the school's own field, transformed into an athletics track in the summer.
We also have what are called interforms. This is where we get to compete against other forms in our year, and at the end of the school year, the form who has won the most interform competitions wins certificates and trophies.
You could say we have quite good facilities when it comes to sport.
At lunchtimes we can have hot or cold dinners or bring our own sandwiches. This is the dining room where we can sit and eat. We can get a wide range of food and drink from the canteen. Take a look.
The school organises some trips for us to go on. For example, we can go to Coniston. This is where you'll spend a couple of days camping in the Lake District. This is really fun. We get to go canoeing, orienteering and swimming, plus a whole lot more.
We also have NWA discos in the Barrow Hall Theatre. These are run by some of the older students who get to use the theatre equipment. To make it more enjoyable, teachers sometimes try to dance.
Yourself, take a few, that's what I want you to do. We're always told repeatedly, the very best in life is free. And if you want to prove it's true, you should do. Just help yourself. My arms just say the word and they are yours. Just help yourself.
I think the little Guthrie think Mr. Cawthorn is their mother. Yes. And what was the best thing you've seen so far?
The penguins.
Really?
Yep.
Why don't polar bears eat penguins, yeah?
Because can't get the rappers
off. Good answer.
Further away than walking distance from the school hires buses at the end of the day for us to catch. There are a number of different buses and they go to a different places depending on where you live. You will find out which would be the best bus for you to catch when you start here. And don't worry, you are given enough time to get the bus stops when school is finished, so you don't need to panic about missing the bus. If you take part in an after school activity, then there is a later bus that comes at 4:30.
If you are still energetic after a day at school, you can take part in some of the after-school clubs that are organised. There are a number of after-school clubs, such as Lower School Drama Club, Training Band where you can learn to use an instrument, Technical Club where you can learn to use the equipment.
You can also play football, rugby and train for athletics. A number of our students compete at a national level in the United States.
Stop here when school is about to start, and I choose him
enjoy your time here at Great Sankey High School. We will look out for you next year.